Hey, you look horrible.
Good to see you too.
Thanks. So did you find out anything about this Mitchell guy?
I don't think so.
Well, we find out who the blood belonged to on the jewelry from the party. Guess whose it was?
Yours?
No, it was Bill's. Let's go visit Big Daddy Bill.
I think I have a brother.
Man, you really need that psychologist.
Lift's here. Where do I apply for his job? Bill! It's me, DeMarco. Bill!
I got a bad feeling about this again.
Dead for around an hour. Shot from close range. No signs of a struggle either. The murderer must have been someone close to him. You smell that perfume?
It is familiar.
Life insurance policy. Blah blah. New beneficiary is Mr. Bill Lambert. In case of accidental death of Jack, $1 million. You had any accidents recently?
Well, I haven't been so lucky lately.
Well, I guess we found out what motivated Bill here. And seems like you have an opening in your staff now. Maybe I should send in my CV. Last call by Dr. Blonsky. Let's go check her fragrance.
Hurry up, they're coming!
Hey man, careful, you're gonna kill her!
I know these guys.
Wait in the car.
Don't worry about the car.
It's shit, anyway.
Oops, just a small dent. Oops, just a small dent.
Thank you.
get out of my way.